Let's talk about the Cubs. They lost to the Dodgers yesterday, 4-2, ended the Cubs' winning streak at 6. In the second inning, the Cubs scored 2 runs without getting the ball out of the infield.
There's the squeeze bunt, and it is a beautifully executed squeeze. The Cubs have a run. Ground ball through the middle, a backhand stop by Lopes. And it's a bad throw to first. DeJesus is headed for second. Kelleher has scored. The Cubs are out in front, 2-0.
Ron Say and Dusty Baker took care of the L.A. scoring in the third.
Uh-oh, that's pretty well hit. Back she goes. If it's fair, it's trouble. It is a home run. That's it. Say goodbye to that one. That's a real gauder. Way back there, out of the ballpark, all the way up Waveland Avenue, bouncing up Kenmore.
Ivan DeJesus made a great play with the bases loaded.
There's a liner caught by DeJesus. He's got the double play. There is the most spectacular stab and double play of the month.
Some play. Ooh, look at that.